19th of Mary, 499, Entry 3. In his magnum opus, Life, the philosopher Baron Bodicey once famously asked, "What is life? How does it differ from death?" The question itself is non-cupatory. Life is, as I am alive, I am not dead. Therefore, life and death's fundamental difference is inappertinent.
I must disagree, as I am no longer alive, yet the throes of death have yet to take me. Maybe I'll raise the good Bodicey and see how he feels on the subject now. I'd venture his views have been somewhat altered.
Trinket is ready to be used. Your trinket is ready to be used.
Come on.